And we are back with another modded Minecraft with Kiwi version 1.7.10. Sorry about that random bing. I'm trying to find somewhere to set my applesauce, because applesauce is a great snack. In our last episode, we got the garden tilled. Looks like I have two little patches right here that need to be retilled, and or just add a water bucket somewhere right in here. And we are currently working on the additional fencing for the animal pen. So let's get going. I really hope that the animals have stopped their rave habits. Yes, honey, you heard me right. I said that the farm animals have rave habits. They have this weird bouncing thing that they do. It might be from being put in pens, I don't know. Probably gonna bury some glowstone in here as well, just to light it up a little bit. I mean, don't have to worry about mobs because of the defense system, but still be nice to have a little bit of light. Thank you.
animals. First, let's...
I'll have to do these one at a time. Debating on installing another mod just so that I can shear pigs and cows. Sheep. Hi, sheep. sheep. Seriously? Stop it. Come on. You. Hey. I'm trying to lead you into a life of captivity. Now that I have two, I can breed others. In fact, let's go ahead and do that. Baby sheeps! Making bacon. I heard a cow over here somewhere, so I need a couple more wheat. And goats and everything else. Where's the pig? There's the pig. I think we're going to get this pig in, sleep, and then I think we're gonna bring the pig in this way, maybe. That was easy. Yes, Piggy, you're trapped now. What is it, Chaos? Wow. Come here. Fine, don't come here. Almost time for sleep, and then more animal hunting. Because then I can finish the animal pen. And that will be the very first thing that has been completed. What is your deal? you go pet him or something?
Shush.
That is not petting.
Sure it is. It's petting with air.
Oh, he doesn't deserve that.
We're not in the kitchen. There's absolutely zero excuse.
No, he's just not wanting to come up to either one of us, probably because we've both been disciplining him tonight because they've been doing shit they're not supposed to. Irrigate, damn you. Will you please go see if Casper or the black cat's outside this window? Because Ninja's growling up a fucking storm. Yes, that's Casper. Do you see the other black cat?
No.
Can you check out the window?
I'm on my exam, honey.
Is it timed?
Yes.
Okay, fine. I'll do it. I think that's what they're making noise about. Well, the pig's doing a rave. And we are at 19 and a half minutes, so we're going to end it right here. As you can see, we got all of the garden irrigated, got two sets of animals, we got the sheeps and the pigs done. I'll get the rest of the back part of the fence put in next episode. Then we're going to go searching for some cows and a couple chickens, which I think I can find those somewhere off in here. Because that's where I found them last time. I think it was right in here. So if you like the video, make sure to give me a like. If you have something to say, toss me a comment. And if you'd like to keep up with what's going on with the channel, please toss me a subscribe. Have a great night and be safe.